Bird is a plane. D Kizzy ain't playing no games. You know what I'm saying, y'all? We back. I mean, I'm back, man. Y'all probably wondering where everybody else at. Them niggas been lagging. So I said, I'm about to just do it myself for the day. You know what I'm saying? Because I know y'all been waiting. Y'all been waiting patiently. You know what I'm saying? I don't like that. So I was like, you know what? Let me just put something out for you guys. All right. So we have Baby Keem, Kendrick Lamar, Family Ties. What? Y'all know I'm a big Kendrick fan. We're gonna start off with that. Matter of fact, we're gonna start off with that. Y'all know I'm a big Kendrick fan. And I've been waiting patiently. Like y'all been waiting, you know what I'm saying? Like, Kendrick, man, I don't really know, man. He been gone for 4 years. So we gonna see what this about, man. He been gone for 4 years, so he should have time to like perfect his craft a little bit more. Let's get into it. Wow. Alright. And that nigga got a weird ass cut, bro, but I fuck with it though. That's a high top. Y'all see what I'm pointing at though. And that's a high top. All right. And I don't know if y'all know this, but them two niggas, they cousins and shit. That's why they kind of sound similar a little bit, just a little bit. But I see you, Baby Keem. I hear you. Yeah. All right. He said he done politicking with the contest, so he don't want to talk back and forth. You know what I'm saying? He don't want to go back and forth with none of them niggas. You know what I'm saying? All right. All right. Let's go, man. The little flow you got going on right there. That's perfect. That's perfect for an easy way to Kendrick slide into. Ooh. All right. Bro, like, this was the beat like three times. And they ate it. So, well, he ate it. So, let's see.
Smoking on your top five tonight.
Yeah. Hold on, man. Nigga marching that shit. But I gotta calm down a little bit, man. Y'all, I'm a big Kendrick fan, my nigga. So let's see how this go. I ain't gonna judge it yet. He not a trending topic, he'll profit. I mean, that's true, cause he been going through everything. I don't know if y'all been noticing that shit. Like, he been ducking and dodging everything, like he said, you know what I'm saying? Like, he don't be on media like that. So he be in his own little world. He put out a little little dog.
Amazing, brother. Pop off only on occasion, brother.
Rich nigga, mama, no name.
Yeah.
Show my ass in, can't get a class like a multitask like Megan, brother.
Show my ass and take y'all to class. I can multitask like Megan, bro. You know Megan, a scholar. So my, hey, My nigga Kendrick will act a fool and still take y'all niggas to class. You know what I'm saying? Like, and this nigga twisted for like 3 times. He did a little cowboy. He did a little like a little summer thing. Amazing, brother. No. But this nigga dancing, bro. This nigga said he was off social media and shit. I know this nigga's watching TikTok, man. This nigga dancing way too much. God damn. 2021 ain't taking no prisoner. Last year y'all fucked up all the listeners. Who went platinum? I call that a visitor. Who the fuck back? Who went platinum? I call that a visitor, nigga. I've been gone. Let's get into it. All been falsified. The facts mean this is a vaccine and the game need me to survive. The Elohim, the rebirth. Before you get to the father, you gotta holler at me first, bitch. Smoking on. Hey, all hell King Kendrick, you know what I'm saying? God damn. Number 2, DMing my bitch. That's cool. I don't ask why. What do you mean by that? Number two artist is DMing his bitch. Is it? I know it's not J. Cole, because that nigga J. Cole is married. I know it's not Kanye West, because that nigga put Keem on a little bit. So it got to be Drake. It got to be Drake. You know what I'm saying? Hey. Alright. I love it. I like that shit. Some parts was kind of offbeat. I'm not even gonna cap. Some parts was kind of offbeat. So it kind of threw me off a little bit. But I was like, they came back with it and shit. And at the end, they started going back and forth with each other and shit. And I was like, alright. Like, y'all niggas really doing something. Kendrick kind of blew me a little bit too, man. God damn. Man, that was Baby Keem and Kendrick Lamar Family Ties, nigga. They gotta drop like a little mixtape or something with like 4 songs. Like, both of them niggas going back to back and shit, bro. Cause they got some good chemistry going on. I like it. I don't really check out Baby Keem like that, but I'm gonna start checking them out some more and shit. But damn, make sure y'all niggas like, comment, and subscribe, and turn that post notification bell button. And if you already subscribed, man, go hit the mother niggas up and tell them, stop lagging and get in the videos. We out. Bow. Yeah. Ma. Authentic.